From our Providence Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News in the capital city, where crews begin working tomorrow to demolish a bridge that was once part of 195. The old bridge over Wickiden Street is coming down, starting